today I'm yet again doing the what I've coined the Yega Loop. I also refer to it as the Death Loop, right? Because of the sheer number of kilometers that I have to cover. Depending on which roads I take, it can range anywhere between 50 to 60 kilometers. The interesting thing about the loop is that I did it yesterday, last night actually. Left home around 17 and was getting back around 1940. I was literally cycling through Werele Road at night. So usually when I'm doing the Yega Loop, I would start off quite early to avoid the heat, but that was pending work that I had to attend to, yeah? Hazard, yeah? Thank you. which road is going to be more interesting here. Greatest Road, District Road, or Kamanga. But I did Kamanga yesterday, I guess. So I'm just going to look through Greatest Road.